Hello, my friends. Today, Jojo and I are going for the African tour.
No need to go too far to visit beautiful places. Let's start with Gabon. Sing with us.
Let's go for the African tour. Our lovely continent has a lot of treasure. Let's go for the African tour.
Welcome to the Leather Turtle Bay. This is where the biggest sea turtles in the world come to give birth. They lay the most eggs of the planet in this place. So, if you want to experience this beautiful moment, go to Gabon's Turtle Bay. Now, let's go to Kenya. Go, sing with us.
Let's go for the African tour. Our lovely continent has a lot of treasure. Let's go for the African tour.
Welcome to the Giraffe Manor in Kenya. This is the only place where you sure you can have your breakfast with a giraffe just next to you, and they're very kind.
Further on, we have the Old Pejeta Conservancy, which is like a natural zoo where you can see real rhinos.
And now, let's go to Cameroon. Go, sing with us.
Let's go for the African tour. Our lovely continent has a lot of treasure. Let's go for the African tour.
Welcome to Cameroon, my friends. We are in front of the Baman Sultan's palace. The museum inside tells the story of all the kings the kingdom has known. With some luck, you could even come across the current king.
It must be very impressive to meet a real king.
Well, let's hurry and go to Tanzania now. Go, sing with us.
Let's go for the African tour. Our lovely continent has a lot of treasure. Let's go for the African tour.
Welcome to Zanzibar. It's one of the most beautiful beaches in Africa, and here you can even swim with fish and dolphins.
Further on, there's the wildlife of Tanzania, where you can spot all the animals of the savannah.
That's so cool! Let's go discover Senegal now. Go, sing with us.
Let's go for the African tour. Our lovely continent has a lot of treasure. Let's go for the African tour.
Wow, we're in front of the African Renaissance Monument. It's the tallest monument in Africa.
A little further, we can see the Lake Redba, called Lake Rose, which is one of the few pink lakes in the world. It's a very, very salty lake.
Come, my friends, let's go to the Democratic Republic of Congo now. Go, sing with us.
Let's go for the African tour. Our lovely continent has a lot of treasure. Let's go for the African tour.
Oyeyi Bolamu na DRC, my friends.
What does it mean, Jojo?
It means welcome to DRC in Lingala, which is the most spoken language here. Well, we're in front of the Zongo Falls. You can swim there with water coming from the top of the rocks. It's like a huge natural shower.
Fabulous! Now, let's go to Morocco. Go, sing with us.
Let's go for the African tour. Our lovely continent has a lot of treasure. Let's go for the African tour.
I think we got to the wrong destination, Fufulu.
It's snowing here. That means we're in Europe. No, Jojo. It's also snowing in few African countries such as Morocco, South Africa, Lesotho. We are precisely at the Michelin Ski Resort. Here, you can play in the snow and do some ski.
I love it. Come now, Fufulu. I'm taking you to a special place in Ivory Coast. Go, sing with us.
Let's go for the Afrikaanse. I love the continent, has a lot of treasures. Let's go for the Afrikaanse.
Welcome to the Kids Concept in Ivory Coast. It's one of the rare beauty salons in Africa which only handles children's hair. You can also make lots of new friends there. Great! Now, let's end our discoveries with South Africa. Go! Sing with us!
Let's go for the Afrikaanse. I love the continent, has a lot of treasures. Let's go for the Afrikaanse.
Welcome to South Africa, my friends. We are at Wild Waves Water Park. It's a giant amusement park surrounded by beautiful swimming pools and huge water slides.
Further on, we have Boulders Beach, where you can see real penguins.
Yes, and further in Pretoria is the world's tallest statue of Nelson Mandela, which is 9 meters high. It's gigantic. A few years ago, people were treated differently because of their race, skin color, gender, age, but Nelson Mandela fought bravely to stop it.
Wow, he deserved his own monument then. Well, my friends, did you enjoy our African tour? You're not dreaming. All these beautiful places are in Africa. And there are still many places that will make you discover. But for now, we have to go home.
Bye-bye.